morning, it's Mayor John Noak, and we're here for a special occasion, and it's kind of a grand reopening in sort of a way, and ribbon cutting, and shortly we're going to be doing a pizza cutting ceremony, and that everybody will get to see, and it's here at the Rosati's on Weber Road, and I've got with me a lot of Rosati's people, a lot of them, and they're going to tell us a little bit about what's happening at the restaurant and what you can expect going forward. So you want to tell them a little bit what we're here today?
Let's see. We've got a brand new remodel in store for everybody. I know this store was here for some years, so we've got a brand new refresh going. Along with that, the crew is a very seasoned crew, so no one has to worry about getting those first pizza jitters. What else?
Well, you know, I was commenting, and they've updated your branding and logoing. It looks fantastic.
Thank you.
Really love what you guys have done with that refresh. And you know, it's great to be a part of a company that in our community that is a part of us that is reinvesting and refreshing and constantly, you know, going to that next level. And so we're excited to be here with you today and talk about that. And you've really done something special too to reach out to the community today. I know we got members of the American Legion here with us, and you want to tell us a little bit about what you're doing with that today?
Well, we heard they didn't have a home, so we thought that is a tragedy, and if there was any way that we could help a great cause like the American Legion, we were going to donate 25% of today's total sales back to the Legion to try and help a good cause out.
Yeah, so if, you know, it's one great thing that you're doing for the community, shows your commitment to this community. I'm sure the Legion is very excited about that as well. They always love the help that we can get. We got a great American Legion here in the community, so we want to thank you for all that as well. And we also have with us members of the Romeoville Area Chamber of Commerce with us today. You want to say anything?
I do. Well, welcome. I think it's really neat that you guys are Rosati's, actually, and you know, got back to your roots, and this is what you're committed to doing. And I just love too that you know you guys are partnering with these guys. And I know when I talked to you before, you know, really, really making a footprint in the community and you know giving back. So that's just huge, and we appreciate that. So, welcome.
Thank you.
And we also have with us several members of our staff. Oh, and Trustee Lou Aguirre is there hiding. She told me that she wasn't, but she made it.
When pizza's involved, you wouldn't believe who comes. It's always a game changer.
Well, again, we just want to thank you for your continued commitment to this community. It is exciting to have so many Rosati's out. Rosati's today and be a part of this occasion. We're going to do a ceremonial breaking of the pizza here, and then we're going to go inside and we're going to see some pizza, and we're going to actually do a ceremonial pizza cutting as well, right?
That's right.
So let's do this on the count of three.
On the count of three.
One, two, three. There we go. There we go. This is, again, Mayor John Noak here today. We are at the Rosati's on Weber Road. You want to give them the location? What's the address here? Give it to us. Right at the intersection of Grand and Weber Roads, right across from the Walgreens at that intersection. Road work's getting done, so no excuse not to come by. And for the folks, their phone number is 815-293-2600. And I'm sure they can find you on the internet as well.
Absolutely.
You can order online, and we'll have all that information at the end of the program as well for you in case you're looking for it. So check it out at the end, but we're going to go cut some pizza.
Excellent.
Thank you.
Thank
Congratulations.
You. Appreciate it.
Congratulations.
That's awesome.